Bollywood diva Sunny Leone was recently spotted walking the runway as the showstopper for designer Rohit Verma in the Showbiz Hub, Mumbai. Sunny wore an ornate gown for the show. Speaking at the event, she praised Rohit's collection. She was accompanied by her husband, Daniel Weber. Well, it was indeed a glamorous show, we say. All eyes and camera were glued here on Sunny as she made her way on stage in a golden gown. This elaborate gown with gold and gold work almost made Sunny look like royalty. Sunny's husband, Daniel Weber, was the only man to model at the show. Daniel was seen stuck to his wife on stage. Designer Rohit Verma was so happy with Sunny here that he could only express himself by kissing her neck. It is a good thing that hubby Daniel isn't too possessive, as the hot husband and Sunny had a hearty laugh over Rohit's kiss. Check this kiss ka kissa now.